Hey guys, how's it going? It is Harrison. And yeah, last time, I changed my channel name like 3 times now. Before it was Harrison's Life, and then it was Dexter 22467, and now it's Frelky Productions. I don't know, I apologize if I keep changing my channel, but I promise you that's it. I'm done changing my channel. This is a new video that I'm doing. As you just saw, that was my costume made by me. Well, not like the products and stuff. I didn't buy like the costume itself. Like I like took time and like designed and like planned it out. So I'm gonna show you how to recreate that creepy clown that you just saw. So first of all, when you come up with the clown name, or when you come up with like a clown costume, you have to come up with a name for the clown. And I went with Smiles the clown, because my mask has a huge smile on the mask. So I was just like, Smiles the clown, it works. What you need is a bag that you can put the whole costume in, because it'd be weird if you just carry that around with just like the costume and stuff. So I will tell you the things that you will need. I will tell them where I got them from and how much they were. I'm gonna try to remember how much they were. Okay, first you will need the mask. This is a, I wouldn't say latex rubber. Nah, I don't know. It's like, it smells weird though. But, so it looks like right there. Trying to lean up the table. This I got at the Halloween Express for only like $15.99, so it's pretty cool. You will need socks like this. You know what? I'm gonna come closer to the camera. You will need striped socks like this. You know, they gotta be like one of those long socks that it'll go up to like your like kneecap or something. And I got these at Target for $16, I believe. But hey, I'm gonna still wear these on like Thanksgiving or Christmas or something, you will need a shirt like this. It's like a very, very dark green. This is a very dark green American Eagle shirt I got from TJ Maxx for only like 10 bucks. So make sure it's a long sleeve and it's like cotton kinda. So you're gonna wanna have that. You will need purple suspenders. I got these at Party City for only $7.99. These were like $7, so they're pretty good. You will need 2 black gloves that doesn't have the finger, the tip things, so that when you wear it, like your fingers, so I don't know what they call these kind of gloves, but whatever. You will need 2 of these. I found these at Hot Topic, I think it was called. Yeah, Hot Topic for only $6. Yeah, $6. You will need a pair of black jeans, or just black pants, whatever, as long as it's black pants. I think I got these at Target. This was a really long time since I got these. So I got these at Target for, gosh, I don't even know how much. I'm sure you could buy black pants at like Goodwill or something, or a lot of stores have them. You will need black, dirty, like scruffy shoes, Kind of like these, but they have to be black though. So, kind of like these, scrubbed up shoes like that. I don't know why I did that. I was bored. Okay. And last but not least, you can't scare anybody with just a mask, with just a costume, but you have to have some kind of horn. This I got from. What is that on? Yeah. This I got from Amazon. It's called the Whalo Horn. EZ horn. Yeah, whatever. I don't know what the EZ stands for. But I got that at Amazon. Just type in Willow horn. This was maybe $25. I'm guessing, like, I'm guessing around the 20s. Yeah, 20s. And what I did is, you know how to like make a horn louder? You have to have some kind of like outer thing. I just taped like a cup on it so that it'd sound louder. But I don't know. You can do like whatever you want with it. But yeah, this does not include with batteries. You have to buy the own batteries. So I mean, it's pretty cool. I mean, you just run around and just. You know. So yeah, I'm going to put it on now to see. To show you guys what it completely looks like. So, yep. So when I come back, I'm gonna have this costume completely on. All right, guys. I have the costume on, and I know what you're probably thinking. Like, if you're gonna wear the shoes, why buy like socks like that? Well, it's because what I like to do, I like to match stuff. So with the purple suspenders, I was like, I might as well like match some socks and stuff. So I rolled up my pants to show like the socks and everything. Yeah, I was kind of lazy to tie my shoes because it's always so is this. Now, if you guys have glasses like me and still want to wear this, this does fit your face when you have glasses on. So it's pretty cool. It's a bit echoey when you like put it on. When you have glasses on, it does fog, but if you like breathe back in, like it like the fog goes away instantly. But you know, you get used to it. You know, so. And yeah, there's Smiles the Clown. If you guys did like this video, please give it a thumbs up. I really appreciate it. Also, subscribe for more content. And please subscribe for more content. I really appreciate that. Also, my Twitter and Instagram will be down in the description below. Please follow me on there for pictures of the con and stuff and just tweets, because my friend Amber and I are going to the Yogi Bear Park to scare some people. That's exactly why I bought this costume. And I know you guys are wondering, well, what about that light up mask? Yes, I'm still wearing that, but in the dark time. So this clown mask is in the daytime and the light up mask is when it gets like darker out, but I'm still wearing like the same costume and I'm gonna still have the horn, but I'm just gonna have done like different masks and stuff. If you don't like the mask idea, you can definitely do face paint and a wig. You know, you can do a completely different mask, different colors, just the costumes and stuff. You don't gotta wear gloves. If you want to, you can roll down the sleeves. I liked it better rolled up. I don't know why, I just do. I'm trying to think if there's anything else, but there will be two videos today. This is the first one. And the second one, I'll be setting up the fall decorations if I get around to it. If I don't, I apologize. But yes, there will be a video. Let me setting up the fall stuff and everything, because Halloween or October is coming up and stuff. We're like a week away from Fright Fest too, so I will definitely be making a video about that. Me and Manny are going the opening day, so we are very, very excited about that. So yeah. Thanks for watching, and I hope you guys liked the costume. All my friends said it looked so creepy, but it was cool at the same time. I got some comments where I looked like the clown from The Purge. but yeah, I mean, hey, it's cool. I like designing like this and everything. You know, it's pretty cool. So yeah, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys on the next video.